Tough one as always. I think, you know, these GLVC weekends are always survival, you know, survival of the fittest. And we have a couple key injuries, so the backs are really playing the entire games. And you can see us wear down a little bit at the end, but our guys have shown character and we're finding ways to win. And we still think we haven't played our best soccer, and we're 5-1-1. So far, so good.